Representatives from 15 universities throughout Asia, Europe, and Canada toured Southern Illinois University Edwardsville today, speaking with administrators about prospective agreements between institutions. The visitors are attending the National Association of Foreign Admissions Advisors meeting, which is being held in St. Louis. Visitors learn more about the SIUE system and SIUE. Information was made available about the university's variety of programs through the College of Arts and Sciences and the School of Business, Education, Engineering, Dental Medicine, Nursing and Pharmacy, as well as the Graduate School. The visitors interacted with the campus community during a morning breakfast, a walking campus tour, a discussion with leaders and faculty members, and a lunch. Interim Provost and Vice Chancellor for Academic Affairs Ann Boyle referenced a plan that Dr. Schaefer had authored 5 years ago with the assistance of an international task force comprised of SIUE faculty members. That plan has since been taken off the shelf under the new Chancellor's directive to embrace strategic growth. In the proposal, SIUE would increase its current total of approximately 300 international students into the range of 800 to 1,000. Currently, the university has formal international programs in place with Turkey through the SIUE School of Engineering, as well as study abroad opportunities across the world. Under Julie First Bovey's chancellorship, the plan is to increase SIUE's international presence and offer more collaborative international programs. This is Brandon Rice with SIUE News.